So I know someone said they wanted to see the Big Twist carousel colors. I found a few of them. I found this one. Look at those colors. It's so pretty. It's the color Spring Air. I found this one. It's the color Ocean Floor. Very appropriate. I really, really like this one. It's called Golden Hour. Look at all of the colors in this one. I can't get over this. This is just gorgeous. And unfortunately, I think that that's it. Every time I find it, there's really only a few skeins because it's always sold out. They're so, so pretty. It says it's a 4-weight on the package. I honestly feel like it's more closer to a 5-weight. Just for comparison, I just found a skein of Big Twist Winter. This is a 6-weight. And then this is the carousel, and they're trying to call this a 4. So I think it's closer to a 5 than it would be considered a 4, but that's just my personal opinion.
But I also still think that this number scale that we weigh yarn in is completely arbitrary.